The party doesn't stop until everyone's pregnant.
Bounce.
Get on the party ship.
Bounce!
Your home is your castle. And like most castles, there's always the worrisome, less fortunate trying to storm the gates. No longer. At Executive Intruder Extermination Service, we'll ensure that you'll live in a fortress and live your life worry-free.
With my vindictive and backstabbing personality, I always knew I'd be successful, but there's a price to pay. Money gives me freedom. Freedom to be scared of things that normal people don't have to worry about. When it comes to people trying to get a buck off me or come knocking, I turn to outside help.
Your home will be surrounded by only the best security equipment. Razor wire, Dobermans, landmines, night vision, and motion sensors. And if a stranger or unwanted relative should make it inside, all of your doors will be wired with bombs.
But what about when my children need to go to school?
Your children will be equipped with bulletproof vests, and depending on if they attend public school, stun guns and mace. When you're successful, nobody wants to be bothered.
I'll slaughter anyone who even thinks of harming my family with Executive Intruder Extermination Service. They do it for me.
Call today for your free home demonstration. The world is a dangerous place.
Oh no, homie, quit!
Let's do this nice and easy, Missy.
Well done, cop. Well done.
Man, don't be running up on me.
You gonna back down soon? Screw you!
You got mine.
Move, fool! I'm trying to save the world here.
Get back! Air.
Look at me! Look at me!
You getting carjacked?
Move,
my car! My fucking car!
Asshole!
straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kidney starts to figure. All the years if I pull this trigger. So he pulled out and ran around the block, top radios into an old lady car.
I'm gonna lose my tempers real good in a minute.
Shot for the head, he shot back when he missed him. Look, drop for the home expectations. He decided he hit all the subway stations, but she was coming out.
Life plan and rock, we just gon' stop, we gon' drive you nuts. They drive you up the wall.
Cock-a-doodle-doo, what do you want? Only 10% guano! You might be lucky enough to find a feather. Hope you choke-a-doodle-doo. Cluckety-cluck-cluck, sir. If you come back, you're a moron.
What? My car!
Ain't she the one?
Santos is the equivalent of smoking a pack a day. If that's the case, then I want a choice in the matter. So I chose Redwood.
I used to sell my body for drug money on the streets. Now I've cleaned up and have a wife and go to church. And I owe it all to Redwood cigarettes.
Sometimes when I get really stressed out, I beat my children with anything I can lay my hands on. Since I tried Redwoods, I find a way to relax 20 or 30 times a day. I know it's bad for me, but what's more important, me or my children?
Stress kills millions of people each year and causes divorces, automobile accidents, and even war. When stress is about to get you, get a Redwood.
Oh, what you doing, my wheel?
Redwood Cigarettes, proud sponsor of the LS City Marathon.
Thank you.